have it, folks, three distinct regional styles of pulled pork. The Memphis-style dry rub and Kansas City sauce is probably what most of us associate with barbecue, sweet, smoky, and saucy. The addictive South Carolina style has a lovely, spicy, vinegary bite to it, and the rich, bracing sauce of the Alabama white is honestly not for me, but I think it's going to be great.